streets. She don't do major credit cards, I doubt she does receipts. It's all not quite legitimate. And what a scummy man. Just give him half a chance, have a little rob you if he can. Can see it in his eyes, yeah, that he's got a driving ban amongst some other offences. And I've seen him with girls of the night, and he told Roxanne to put on her red light. They're all infected, but he'll be alright, cos he's a scumbag, don't you know? I said he's a scumbag, don't you know? That he's got a nasty plan. I hope you're not involved at all.